There are various functions for the occlusion in Medit Scan for clinics. In this video, we'll be going over those functions. The first function is alignment to the occlusal plane. Through the Align to Occlusion Plane feature, you can line up the scan data with the occlusal plane of a virtual articulator in exocad. Click Align to the Occlusion Plane after the occlusal alignment is done. Select 3 or 4 points on the jaw. If the jaw has no anterior teeth, we recommend placing 3 points on the cusps of the corresponding teeth. 1 point goes in the middle and the rest lies on the cusps of posterior teeth. According to the position of the points, it'll be aligned with the plane. On the right side, you see a split view of the plane and can adjust it from different angles. On the left side, you can select the maxilla and mandible icon to view the surface of the occlusal plane separately. When the data is loaded into exocad, you see that the scan data is properly lined up with the virtual articulator. The next function is the manual occlusion alignment. In most cases, the occlusion aligns automatically based on the buccal and gingival data of the maxilla and the mandible. However, if a patient has a deep bite or the scan has insufficient gingival data, the automatic alignment may be unsuccessful. In this case, you can complete the occlusal alignment with the manual alignment. In the occlusion scan stage, enable manual alignment. Place the matching points on the arch and the occlusal scan data. In general, 1 or 3 matching points are enough for the alignment. In the occlusion scan stage, click the Occlusion Analysis button. The system analyzes occlusal contacts and shows them as colors. You can compare it with the actual occlusal marking paper from a patient before the scan. As you can see, the software analyzes and displays the occlusal contacts as colors. Areas with interferences indicate a blue color having negative deviation values. Areas without interference display yellow and red having positive deviation values. If the cursor positions anywhere on the color, the system will show the deviation value for the selected area. If the resolution goes up, the color range spreads out. You can select the view style between opened jaw and closed jaw and confirm the occlusal contacts. You can also choose the color deviation style between contact area and show all.